It's a couple wild turkeys in a tree right above the west side of the Genesee River Gorge, across from Kodak on Lake Avenue. Three other turkeys just went down the slope. They're right over there. Went down into the gorge. Some kind of berries or something up there they're eating. It's not every day you see wild turkeys in a tree in the middle of the city. When you can't find falcons, you turn to other bits of nature, right? There's your buddies, just came up out of the gorge. Well, one just came out of the tree. So they're all on the ground now.